What is up, you guys? It's your boy X, but if you want to call me, and today I come back with a brand new YouTube. Brand new YouTube video. What's up, you guys? What's going on? How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? Are y'all feeling good, man? Because I feel what I look, if you can't tell, tired, motherfucker. I am tired. It's 8:46. Okay, so it's not that early, but it's pretty early for me. Today's YouTube video is going to be an interesting one. By the way, I have my retainers on, so I might have a little lisp, so ignore that, please. Basically, long story short, I am flying down to Los Angeles today, and I'm coming back to Reno tomorrow, because tonight, I'm going to PICOLANDIA. If you guys don't know what PICOLANDIA is, it's basically jaripeo. It's just like Mexican bands play, and a lot of motherfuckers just dance. Motherfuckers are dancing to kill the cockroaches on the floor. That type of vibe. So that is the vibe today. It's going to be a really spontaneous day, a really long day. So I was like, why not vlog my whole day and bring you guys along with me, because this is also my first time going to PICOLANDIA, and I'm going in it with no expectations. Like, I just don't know what to expect. I'm going with these fools, Des, Ale. A lot of people I know are going, so it's gonna be a great time regardless. Let's go, and I can't wait, bro. Let's go. Spontaneous night. I live for spontaneous shit like this. So it's gonna be a great time regardless. Let's go. You guys, we just arrived to Barn Boo Boo Bar Boo Bar 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 Boo Yeehaw. I'm here with my mama and Henry. Say hi, you guys.
Hello.
We're here to find myself a cowboy hat.
All right, which one do I want?
I got a big ass head, so.
La camisa me va a poner esta negra. So a black one? How much is this shit? Shit feels expensive.
Yeah.
How much do you think?
I feel hella cowboyish right now.
Kinda want a fajita too.
What's your vision? I have a camisa negra, my hat, blue jeans, and my black boot. It was brown boots, so I should wear a brown hat, no?
Yeah, because black on black, I don't know.
Yeah, I wanna see.
Look good?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeehaw!
Let me look at the belts. Looks like 1,000 belts.
Looks nice?
Yeah, mijo. I went in the belts.
80. Yeah. How you put it to use?
That's what I'm saying.
Anyway, okay.
Ew, Ali!
I guess before my flight, we came to eat at this Mexican spot called Los Chilaquiles. We came here once and they treated us really good, so we're giving it a second try and see how it goes. Then my mom's gonna go drop me off at the airport. My flight took like an hour, so I think I got time. We're chilling.
Thumbs up.
You guys, so I'm over here trying to check in for my flight, and it says 13 days till check-in. And I'm like, what does that mean? Look up what I got the flight for. It is June 16th, but thankfully, I'm gonna just cancel this one. And there's another flight for the same time, and I'm getting it right now. Today's Friday, June 16th, 12:15. Okay. Okay, guys, we're good. I got my flight. Thankfully, I'm blessed and grateful that I'm able to do it right away. I know a lot of people are in this position, so thank you, Lord. Thank you, God, for giving me patience to live through this moment. It's just a little bump in the road. Today's still gonna be a good day. Let's go.
Bye, Henry. Bye, Madre.
Bye.
Love you guys. See you tomorrow.
And I'm walking in the airport with the cowboy hat on. PICOLANDIA, this Nicaragüense is coming for you. I am not Mexican, but honestly, I grew up around a lot of Mexican culture, a lot of Mexican people. My mom lived in Mexico for 4 years of her life, so I'm really Mexican influenced. I love all my Mexicans. I'm getting stared at right now, but you know what? I don't care. I'm a YouTuber. This is what I do for a living. We have made it to security. I'm on my way to the gate. Shout out to Destiny, my friend Des. She's gonna pick me up from the airport, and we're gonna go get ready, bro. I'm telling you, it's a spontaneous day. I'm excited. I'm looking loud. Why am I yelling? People are fucking staring at me. You know what? But I don't. We landed, baby. We in LA. Guess says she is 10 minutes away. I think it's perfect timing. She's here. I landed. I have music played and I didn't realize how loud I was talking and it just turned off on me. Oof. But yeah, I'm excited. You know what I realized? Airports are such a trip. Like, no way. Like, everybody in here is traveling somewhere. Like, nowhere. Everybody in here got somewhere to go. Life isn't real. Everybody's fake. You guys, look who just picked me up. Pretty pink pussy, pretty pink pussy pup.
Pico. Okay, he's getting in my car because there's no way I drove all the way over here. I'm making him drive.
Hello, my beautiful people. I'm back home. You guys, I got my California license in the mail.
Oh,
hi, Audie. I'm sorry. Okay, I missed you. Oh, I'm nervous. You guys, listen. So I had a fake ID. Look, this is a fake California license. Fake California license. Ooh, that is. Why is it in color? I want it to be black and white. I don't know if I like the picture color.
Oh. Wait, I want to see. Okay.
We are back.
Alright, the vlog actually got good now. The vlog is actually good now.
Eat it, bro. Eat it, bro. Eat it.
We're gonna get lit as fuck tonight in PICOLANDIA. We're gonna be in Pico, getting picos. Oh no.
Yeah.
All right, bro, cut it, bro. I don't like to be recorded, bro. I like to keep my life private. I don't be bringing relationships to public.
Well, you're in a relationship right now, no?
I do not disclose any information. I do not address nothing.
All right, guys, we are ready. This is what we look like. I haven't really vlogged because we just have been in a rush and everything has been crazy. This is what I look like. This is what destiny looks like.
Hey.
That's our Uber right here.
Oh, too much.
What's going on, man? How you doing?
Good, how are we?
We're good, we're good. Ready to party.
You guys look pretty cool.
Thank you, bro. Why? Because you're hella choncha. Well, I just recorded Des being choncha, but she doesn't want to put it in.
Okay, I'm going to record him being choncha and I'm going to post it.
Okay, but just know I always have that now.
Okay, it's not that as bad as yours.
My news, bro. Not to body shame you guys, but Des took a picture of me and I looked really bad.
Really bad. Wait, it's so funny. Because, like, obviously, it's like this is him, like, not posed, like, in the natural.
What the fuck is she trying to say? Ooh.
You guys can. Ooh.
So right now we're on our way to go meet with these fools and Ali and Sean. We want to go have a little pregame. The party bus is going to pick us up and we're going to head to PICOLANDIA. I'm excited, man. I don't know what to expect. I love it though. And it's going to be a great time. How you feel?
I'm so excited, you guys. Make sure you guys go follow me on Snapchat so you guys can see everything.
Okay. We just pulled up to the pregame here at Brian's loft where he cuts his hair. No free promo. Sorry, Brian. We're here.
Yeah.
I'm with my boy Ali. Hey, Ali. Hey. How much to fit cost? How much to fit cost? How much to fit cost? Talk to the house.
So these boots custom made in Tijuana, Mexico.
Tijuana, Mexico. Custom made.
Custom made to fit. Then these jeans. I had to pick them up. Had to go to like 3 Chrome Hearts just to get these shits.
Chrome Heart jeans. Don't play with him. Don't play with him.
This belt. Leather comes from like this Tuscan in China. So
no. Whatever the fuck that means. But yeah.
And then the shirt. Zara.
Sounds like.
See, they got the suede on it.
It got the suede and everything.
It's 50 cows on this right here.
50 cows? What the fuck? Bro, I'm a vegetarian. Bro, that's crazy. You look good, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Talk to him, this. Tell me about your fit.
Okay, you guys, this is Miu Miu. These are Chrome Hearts.
Chrome Heart pants.
These are Rick Owen boots.
Rick Owen boots. Yeah, Don't play with her.
We got 30,000 on the chain right here.
Okay, 30 bands.
We got 20 on the earrings.
20 on the earrings.
We got 50 on the teeth.
All right, cut the cameras. I'm here with my boy, P.K.
Oh,
P.K. Chamarrito, pa.
Hey, hey.
You see it?
Let that sombra. Hey, bro, me and Blesiv going crazy today at Pico. I just want to say shout out to Blesiv, bro. I really love you because
I love you too.
He literally left Las Vegas. Like,
all right, bro. I'm from Reno, bro.
Oh, Reno, yeah, Reno. Bro. I'm sorry. He left Reno, took a flight out. It took some convincing from me, Alan,
bro.
Des,
because Des and Ali tried to convince me, it didn't work out. But the moment he hopped on the call, I was like,
oh,
all right,
yeah.
Bro, all right,
I'll do it. Des actually hates me because I convinced Ali to come too.
Oh, like he stayed. Rebunking my words and shit. I'm like, okay.
Hey, but shout out to these fools, bro. They invited us. We wouldn't be here without them.
Appreciate it, bro.
We owe them the whole YouTube monetization revenue from this video.
Hey, you guys heard it. I'm collecting checks.
No. Just kidding.
I'm excited, bro.
Okay, guys. He's about to film his TikTok part. Oh, this is behind the scenes, you guys.
Hey, hello vaquera, hello buchona vibes, and this is her drug dealer boyfriend.
Okay,
hey.
Hello drug dealer.
Getting cocaine, Emilio.
What's up, buchona?
What's up, bro?
Y'all, the party bus just got here. Look at this big ass bus. We're all fitted here. You feel good, bro?
Fucking amazing. I'm so drunk, right? I'm kidding.
Hey, I got extra batteries. I charge all 3 batteries. They're all in Des's purse. Child, Des's purse for holding it.
I shouldn't have even let him put them in here, honestly. But it's fine.
Thank you. Boy, Ali.
Damn, I look good.
Bro, you look like a fucking like a Spanish artist. You look like
should be.
Yeah, low key you should.
My dad would be nasty as much as I want.
Yes, sir.
Hey,
bust it down.
Okay.
Hey, say what's up to the vlog, legit.
Hey, what's up, man? Shout out, Blesiv. Shout out the whole crew over here. We getting lit tonight.
Yes, sir.
The Savage, if y'all didn't know.
That's legit the Savage.
That's the boy legit right there.
Going to Pico Rivera. I'm here with my sheriff hat, bitch. This ain't no real hat. This is the sheriff hat.
He said, I'm people wearing shorts. Y'all look thirsty. I'm like, bitch, your lips are dry. Drink some drink.
Where's the drink at?
I'm like, they're all extra moist.
I know.
We ready to have a good time. Yes, sir. Ah! 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 Let's go. guys want to maybe try an alcohol cherry. What the fuck is this?
Alcohol cherry, 50%.
It's like, damn, bro.
Oh, can you taste the alcohol?
Fuck yeah, you can.
Shout out to the homie CJ, because CJ actually brought me this.
That fat of a shop.
Fuck it, no. I just took a fat ass bubble. I swear to God. I like how Blesiv doesn't fall into peer pressure. But my middle name is peer pressure! Ah!
No.
We haven't even got there. We're already getting f***ed up.
All
right, one is here. Come on, bro.
All right, give me an example real quick. Guys, I just found this deodorant laying around. I don't know whose it is, but motherfucker, I am sweaty right now. So I'm gonna use it.
Hey, my boy Rio.
Yeah, that's my trusted angel.
Go, Casey.
Look at everybody fucking taking a piss, bro. We took a little piss break in the middle of the freeway, but that ain't gonna stop us from a good time. Let's go back on the party bus. You guys, we're still not at PICOLANDIA, so the night hasn't even fucking started.
We forgot PICO, like on the side of the road and everything, and we're still not at PICOLANDIA, guys.
But we're gonna be there soon.
We're getting lit though, right?
Yeah, exactly. No, we're getting lit though. We're getting lit. I'm gonna act like I took a shot right now.
Go. Hey, sure. Hey.
I kind of didn't take that shot. But nobody gonna know. We finally got out the party bus and we arrived at PICOLANDIA. Des needs to pee her pants.
Bro, I can't even think right now. Don't put me in the video.
Put me in though, because I look sexy.
Yeah, you look good. That was the longest fucking drive of my lifetime. But we here. You feel good, Sean?
Feeling good.
Yeah? Sean's ready to explore the culture.
My boy Eddie over here is saying he's lit as fuck. How you feeling, Eddie?
I'm drunk as hell right now.
No, you're not, bro.
I swear to God,
you were all in the corner of the bus, all quiet.
I was in the back of the bus trying to sober up.
I know, I saw that, bro.
If you haven't been to PICOLANDIA, this is your first time going because you are coming with me, motherfucker.
Go get bright, Hey!
Throw that ass back, man.
Backlandia.
About to walk in. We're almost there.
I know you from TikTok.
What's my name?
Alex.
Alex.
Yo, what's up?
Should I take a piss? She feel good now. She gonna talk to the vlog.
Way better, you guys. Now I can talk to you guys. I'm so sorry if I gave you guys attitude. I love you guys so much. Don't think of me as a mean bitch, because I'm not, I swear.
You wanna say hi?
Hi!
Hello, say hi.
Can we take a video?
Yeah, let's do it. What's up, vlog? We out here. We're taking a picture with supporters, having a great time.
Yeah, Karen and Eddie. Yeah.
Go, and I don't know what the f*** is going on right now. There's so many people. So we arrived back.
backstage. Look, the stage is right there. Look. I have no idea what we're waiting for. I'm just following everybody else. Hey, shout out these fools, LLC right here.
Talk to him, bro. Talk to him, Brian.
All right, bro. So we're now.
I'm currently fucked up. I've been fucked up. I'm always fucked up. But listen, I just want to say I love Blesiv, Ale. Literally, bro, like, I love hanging out with people who are the same raza as me because I feel like I just bond well with them.
Yeah, we're welcome, no?
Wait, but listen, what?
Raza.
I'm not Mexican, guys.
You don't have to be Mexican to be Raza.
We're all Latino.
We're all Latino.
All right.
But what I want to say is most genuine people ever, bro. So if you guys are watching right now, make sure you subscribe to Blesiv, comment, like, all that shit.
And?
Turn on the post notification.
No, and?
What the fuck? What else?
Subscribe to me. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah. Well, to both. Hey, when the fuck am I going to get invited to me?
Bro, you want me to bring us a Blesiv one?
Hey, let's do it.
I got you, bro. I better go to premiere. I swear to God.
Hey. The next people we're going to invite to, we're inviting fucking Peekly.
Well, we can't invite all of them, but it'll be that in the next premiere.
Let's go.
Hey, Angel. Whoa. How much was our first round buying beers for everybody?
How much you guys think? 400.
550.
What is it?
1300.
What the fuck?
Stop.
Hey, just know that's the last round we're buying.
Guess how much?
280!
This motherfucker Snapchats everything.
Oh! Let me see something. You wanna
dance?
Yes!
I'm gonna dance with a supporter right now. Ale! Record this.
I'm telling you, guys.
Alright, we should talk.
Right? I think we have to talk.
Oh, God, what the fuck? Oh, the whole dude?
No!
Nah, that's too much!
We're telling
Marina.
What? Hey, we're
telling Marina.
Yeah, let's go. Hey, we're at Pico Rivera. I hope you brought the guac because I brought the Pico.
Yo, what's up, Blessed Vlog? Hey, did I make it?
You made it!
I made it to Blessed Vlog. I think I made it. I fucking love them so much, bro. You guys are so funny, bro. I'm here with
Michelle,
yes sir. Hey Michelle, I see you got two of these teeth.
Can I have one? Hey!
Thank you so much. I got a stick, motherfucker. What are these called? I don't know. Bro, why is there so many humans here? What's happening? Look at this shit. Homie! That's my homie! I love you
so much.
You guys, that's an OG supporter. I fucking love it right here.
So right now we're about to go to the crowd. These fools, we're not bougie. We don't give a fuck.
We're going to the crowd.
We're going to go downstairs to the turn where everybody put
we're
up.
We're going to the crowd?
To the fucking dirt. We're going to fucking throw Dilla up the astronaut.
You guys, we're going to the fucking dirt right now. I lost my camera in the bathroom. I couldn't find it, but I found it. My boy Sean got it. Shout out to my boy Sean.
Shout out to my boy right here, bro.
Sean.
Shout out to Sean, bro. He went give me clutch. We thought we lost his camera, bro. I was like, no.
But we fucking found it.
We found it.
What's up, vlog? We're still in the section, having a fucking amazing time.
Listen, every fucking influencer ever that's Hispanic is fucking here. The biggest one is Blesiv, so shout out to the bigger. You like the vibes or what?
I love the vibes!
Shout out to Blesiv. Hey, even though I just met the homie not long ago, it's genuine. I didn't even know who he was. I don't know who Alejandro was, but it was genuine as fuck. And I love genuine vibes.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is my boy legit.
If you're not genuine and you're trying to do some weird shit, I'm not going to say it, but if you ain't genuine, you ain't making the cut, baby.
Yeah, fuck all that shit.
Fuck all that bullshit.
Legit the savage.
I'm becoming, baby. Better get me.
What's good? What's good? You know we out here with my boy Blesiv. Y'all already know. Sounds like. Everybody go subscribe to my boy. Look at my boy, bro.
I love all of you motherfuckers. I love y'all.
But hey, you guys gotta grind every day. Grind. Because you know the money ain't gonna come by itself. You guys gotta grind for that money.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I love my boy Blesiv.
At PICOLANDIA.
That's you, boo.
No, you, boo.
He shot a shot, bro. Whoa. He'll take a shot for us. Boom. He wanted me to take a shot, but I was like, if I want to keep my composure, no more from you, boo. No more.
No more. I'm not letting him drink no more, guys. Water. Water.
Water only. Water only. I need to get out of here. I lost my fucking friend. I don't know what's going on right now. Hey, but listen, I'm having a great time though. That's all that matters. So I just got some news. The party bus fucking left me. Fuck it, I'll get home by myself, motherfucker. I don't need nobody else. Ah! What's up, Angel?
Hey, I'm drunk. I don't know what time it is, but we outside.
I lost my phone.
The phone.
What the fuck? What's up, guys?
What's up, bro? You're drunk as fuck, huh?
Loki.
Loki, I know. I can see it in your eyes. You're like this.
I'm chilling. You think I'm lit? Fuck no. I'm chilling.
Blesiv's definitely fucking drunk.
Hey, the shades are coming through right now. No cap. Boy, I swear to God.
Hey, I'm a few shots in, and I still love my boy Blesiv. And subscribe to him if you haven't subscribed. And for some reason, I feel like the camera's right in my mouth right now. I feel like the homie's a little drunk, but I love that.
I'm not gonna lie, I need to let this go, but I'm a little upset. So basically, if you guys don't know me, the one thing I don't like to be called is dumbass. I just take it as very offensive. I don't like to be called a dumbass. Like, no matter if it's my friends or anything, I don't like to be called a dumbass. I just feel like it's very offensive, and it makes it seem like you're very unintelligent and you're stupid, and I don't like that, because I know I'm smart.
I'm like, dumbass.
Go f*** yourself. I was trying to get back up here because all my friends were back up here. So me and Sean were just trying to maneuver our way. And this old lady, she had a beer. And by accident, I bumped into her because everybody was pushing up on me. And I didn't mean to drop her beer. But she goes, fucking dumbass. And then I look at her, I'm like, what? She's like, you're a dumbass. And then I got mad. And then she goes, you dropped my fucking beer, dumbass. And I was like, I'm sorry. Like, I didn't mean to drop her beer. And then the security joking around was like, oh, you gotta buy her a new beer. And I was like, yeah, bro, I got you, I'm sorry. And she goes, nah, it's okay, he can't afford it.
The thing is, he can afford it, motherfucker.
That's when I got triggered because, like, that doesn't make sense. I'm not one to flaunt my money, I'm not one to flaunt how much I make, whatever, I don't care about that. But for you to call me broke and say I can't afford it, that's when I get mad. Because, like, you shouldn't bring up money when it comes to people, especially people you don't know. It doesn't make sense. I don't care if it's my friend saying, oh, you're broke, whatever, like, whatever.
Hey, you're broke. You're fucking broke.
But like a random person to just assume I'm broke because she literally said, oh, he's young, you don't got money. Just because we're young doesn't mean we can't make money. So it really upset me. All I want to say is thank you to the supporters who are around me who told that you know who the fuck you're talking to, because I know I got the money to buy her another beer. 10 beers if I wanted to. I'm letting you go right now. I'm good. I'm happy. I'm with my best friends right now. I'm with my good friends. And
we're yes, sir.
I met you in Vegas on the Breaking Bread tour too.
What the fuck?
Bro, I've been like supporting you for the whole time. Since day one.
Let's take another picture.
Guys, I'm fucking tired. Like, I'm ready to fucking go home. I'm sad.
guys, I just ate shit in front of fucking everybody.
I recorded it.
And I saw it.
She's fucking lying.
I saw it.
Let me know if you guys want the footage.
She's lying. She's lying.
Sean, tell him it wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad. Like,
hey, do not post that shit, bro.
Hey, you basically headbutted that girl, bro. Oh, God.
That is fucking crazy. I do not want them to post that shit. Oh, God.
Yo, this is crazy. I literally tweaked out. Alex just spun on me, and we had a moment, bro. We had a
amazing moment.
I love you, hermano. Hermano, por favor.
This is my fucking brother, bro. I swear to God, bro.
Yeah, my bro. Hey, this is my best friend in the whole fucking galaxy.
I swear to God, my best friend.
In the whole universe.
Give a shot of something.
A shot of modelo.
Vale.
Eras my modelo.
Vamos.
W cameraman.
You guys, I don't know where the fuck we're at. I came with those Delime and Fabio and Kiefer, and we just ended up at a fucking taco spot. So now we're here at a taco spot. And I'm fucking shirtless. So what's going on? Hey, but I look good, huh?
Yeah, you look good as fuck, bro. Look. Hey.
Thank you. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello.
Damn, she said no. Nah.
You said no.
Nah,
you said no. Hello. Oh. You want to take a picture? Yeah, let's do it. Come on.
No,
no sé qué decir, hermano. Me estoy trabando un poco, así que discúlpame, mi hermano. Fabio Guerra, ayúdame, carnal.
Yo te ayudo, carnal. Tranquilo, que conmigo aquí nada va a pasar. El Blesiv sacó la cámara, se puso a bloguear. Entonces bloguear. Aquí presente vamos a estar.
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 I need a fart.
El ambiente.
Yeah. Yo se lo pongo presente.
Oh, presente, por favor.
Me eché un gran pedo ahorita, pero nadie sabe que me eché un gran pedo. I'm cold, I need a shirt, bro.
Nah, you need a girl to hug you.
Where are you?
You guys, I have no idea how the fuck I am functioning right now. I'm running on an hour and a half of sleep. But honestly, like, I don't feel bad. Like, I feel low-key good. But I feel like it's because it hasn't fully hit me yet. So, like, I'm just hoping I just feel like this the whole day. Because, like, I'm tired, but, like, I'm still up and I'm still ready to party. Like, I want to keep going. But, yeah, today is Emmerich's graduation party. Because he graduated 2 days ago. Wait, yesterday? 2 days ago. We're going to celebrate that today. So, that's why I'm flying back to Reno. Can y'all believe that? I did not think I was going to make this flight. When I tell you I went to sleep like at 6 in the morning, I am not lying to you. And then the fact that I had to be up at 8 a.m., this is insane.